Steve, please.
G48. 068 is your next one. 068.
We got 10 minutes. I need to get you in the
car. G49 is your next number.
G49.
Your next number. Sorry, I died 23.
I-23.
Your next number, down the G's,
G60. There you go. G60.
Like a G60, like a G60.
We like all of that. Fishy, make my pussy good.
Your next number's down the B's, B2.
I wanna bar you. Get the drink out of my hand.
B2.
Come on, just entertain me. B2.
Be afraid, sir. Be very afraid. G52 is your next over.
What's your name? Jacob, straight, gay, confused, lost. Straight.
What's your name, I'm Jacob?
Single.
G52.
Why are you single? Any butt number.
And your next number is G47. No, that's the wrong word. You said butt number.
Bitch, I'm dyslexic.
G47. Oh. 065 is your next number.
It's a Christmas gift after all.
Wow. Really? 065?
Don't you have a man?
I know, right? Balenciaga, don't you have a man? B13 is your next number.
B13, how old are you? You're leaving.
B13. I know.
And we can still go fast with him.
B13. 075 is your next number. When you say straight,
yes.
Should we give him the straight test?
Yeah, Sebastian Pazza.
Okay, Sebastian Pazza, we know possible bingo. Who's got bingo? If you got bingo, come on down, bring your card.
Chick a lady. Bitches, trust me. Look, you know I like all white meat, bitch. This white meat is.
Just one minute, I'll be right with you. Okay.
Yeah.
Hold on, Sebastian, hold on. Just pull all that down.
You got my kitty cream in there.
So. Jacob, we're going to administer you the straight test, okay? Do you have a significant? You said you're single, right? What's your sign? Your zodiac?
I don't know.
What is it with these kids nowadays not knowing what the hell their zodiac sign is? When is your birthday?
May.
April, May. No, you said May, right?
May what?
After April.
May what?
Cute.
April is
it's what? Taurus. Yeah. Yes, Taurus. Oh, natural born for it. Okay. So listen. So Jacob, I've got four questions I'm going to ask you. They're really simple, really easy, and trust me, you'll be fine. Okay? So here we go. We're going to give Jacob the straight test and determine how straight he is. So here we go. Question number one. How many beaks does a rooster have?
One.
That is correct. Yay, Jacob. All right. Yay. Question number two. How many teeth does a cat have?
11b6.
You said 11b6. No, I'm sorry, that's incorrect. Oh.
He might be gay.
Okay, so here we go. Question number three. How many wings does a rooster have?
Two.
That is correct. Yeah, so Jacob, you got two right, one more. You could win it. So here we go. Question number four. How many whiskers does a cat have?
Five.
On
both sides.
No. No, there's no lifelines in this sport. So Jacob, look, Jacob, unfortunately, I don't know how to tell you this, but you seem to know more about cock than you do pussy, so... I question your straightness there, boo. Just warning y'all now.
Yeah.
So put your hands together for Jacob one time. Thank you for being such a good sport. So I really appreciate you. Now, where's a winner? Come up here, mama.